solving absolute value inequalities. I want you to observe something important inside this problem, something interesting. Absolute value less than negative 6. Right. Impossible. Why? Because absolute value can be less than 0, can be negative. Means what? This problem has no solution. The answer for this problem is no solution or empty set. That's it.